everyone, I'm Min-seo. I represent the world of pets. People in different places wear different hats. Hats are useful. They are good fashion items. They can also show a lot about culture. Based on Cal, USA. America is the home of baseball. A New York baseball team first wore a baseball cap with a visor. The visor blocked the sun from the player's eyes during games. These days, wearing a baseball cap is not just for baseball players. Everyone around the world wears a baseball cap in everyday life. Chulo Peru. It is very cold high up in the Andes Mountains. So people in Peru wear chulos. A chulo is like a warm sock for the head. It also has long earplugs. In the past, a chulo's color and design showed the wearer's age and hometown. Today, the chulo is a popular winter fashion item. Nunna Vietnam. People in Vietnam love wearing nunnas. A nunna looks like a corn and it is useful. In the hot and dry season, it protects the skin from the strong sun. In the rainy season, people use it as an umbrella. It can also be a basket. People put fruits and vegetables in it at the market. The end. For listening.